something.
Really should be further that way, shouldn't I? Oh well.
Looks exciting. It's a trolling motor.
And the propeller. Away we go. Don't hit the dock. Yeah, no. I'm making too much waves. I'm washing out the seawalls. I'm going to measure the bridge. Okay, I got some respect for traveling by this catamaran. We're gonna make it with it. Okay, and here I am, under the bridge.
I'm gonna start measuring.
Come on.
I get out my tape measure. And I'm going to start a measuring right there. Maybe I'll start measuring right here. Right there. And I'd say 7. At low water, maybe 8 max. I think it's a count on 7 and hope for 8 kind of deal. Again, I'm scaring all the pigeons. Okay. Okay. All right, so underneath here, call that 4 feet to there. Oh, son of a bitch. Well, that's the only tape measure that I brought. Maybe I can get a better measurement tomorrow. And for the way back, sure, why not? There we go. We still recordificating. All right, let's get out from under the bridge.
This is living. South Florida yachting at its finest.
Here we are at the $900 luxury yacht club. Right. Might as well swing wide for my turn. Oh, it handles like a sports car. Alrighty. Oh, it's gonna hit my camera. Okay. Okay, now I can get some video of me driving the boat while getting video of that. Pull this off. I think autopilot is good enough for that. Autopilot thing, that's no good. No bueno for auto. We'll get some video pulling up to the house. Oh yeah, handles like a Ferrari. Man, that is a nice jungly yard there. And one, even though this speed is like the lowest one. When coming up to a dock, it seems like I'd like to go slower. Oh.